And a 56-year-old man is in the hospital in critical condition after a crash in Rochester. Police say he was riding a bike on Lake Avenue around 7 this evening when he was hit by a car. They believe the bicyclist cut in front of the driver, who stayed at the scene. No one was ticketed.